All right, check this out. Be a bit tricky in this key, in the key of E. It's really good for your left hand. In order to get from down here to up here, you need to be doing a lot of position shifting. For example, right here.